Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. Hello, Mr. Flower. I am the RPG chick, Amethyst Lunatari, and we're here at the den. Still trying to press M for map. West side, just got here. Have not talked to anybody, so. I see an addict. Wow, you're glowing. Huh. Mine! Mine, mine! I can walk over and talk to this one. Oh. You take my shit? What? Ah, leave me alone. Someone in there says figures. Becky's, huh? Well, let's check out the bulletin board here. Den Bulletin, maintained by Rebecca's Casino Bar. Best drinks in the den. I think it's called Becky's, actually. Someone has scribbled something on this on the side of this post. Becky's a whore, and her drinks are watered down. She's a crook, spelled K-R-O-K, and a liar, L-I-E-R. The writing is barely legible. I see that. Slaver's Guild. Ooh. The Slaver's Guild is the best and only supplier of slaves in the Wastes. Well, they have to go down, eventually. For employment opportunities, buying or selling of slaves, see Slave Master Metzger. Special note, they are currently not selling slaves to the general public due to increased demand. Directions, the Slaver's Guild is located on the east side of town, past Becky's and Frankie's. Bars and gambling. Two are listed. Okay, we got Rebecca's or Becky's Casino Bar. Rebecca's Casino Bar has both gambling and great affordable drinks. We are located just east of here. We are the first building on the left as you enter town. Be sure to come by and say hello. Seems friendly enough. Frankie's. Frankie runs a bar, inn, and pleasure business on the east side of town. All right, no special directions there. Dining. Huh. Mom's is the only restaurant in the den. She's located on the east side of town, just south of the Slaver's Guild. Shops. There are three posts. We got Tubby's, Flicks, and Smitty. How about Tubby's? Tubby sells all sorts of items, but primarily drugs and ammo. Tubby's is located west of this bulletin board. It's the first building on the right as you enter town. Flicks. Flick sells various items out of his office in the residential building directly south from here and right below Rebecca's Casino Bar. I'm sure I'm going to find all this stuff anyway. I'm just reading it. Tubby's? Oh no, Smitty we didn't look at. Smitty is a local mechanic. He sometimes has things for sale. Smitty's located in the junkyard on the southwest corner of town. All right. Looking for any highlightable, selectable things. The barrel contains burning paper and other flaming refuse. I've seen it. There? No. This guy's looking for something. Oh, there's kids here. With kids and addicts. That's never a good mix. What's your name? Have you met Rebecca? I wish she was my mom. They both wish she was my mom. This guy's floating, apparently. Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting wabbits. Huh? I just want to die. That's it. I can't wait. I need it now. These look tough. Oh, we got thugs. Let's go into Becky's. Or Rebecca's. People in there are saying, why me and almost, for some reason. Look at that guy. There's no loading. Just kidding. Becky's casino sign. craps table. Gambling table. Wow, you're pretty. Aw, thanks. Alright, patrons. Well, at least I'm not losing. I can't win! A guard for Becky's casino bar. Rebecca has the best drinks. He's also her promoter. I'm almost broke! Rest assured, we have zero tolerance policy for thievery. Of course you do. Oh, that's a chair, not a person. You see a customer. The customer... What's your name? Andrea King. Okay, customer just says hello. I'm chasing people, and they're ignoring me. I've seen better days. How did that happen? I think that's what he said. Rebecca's tables are honest, so try your luck. Place your bets. We have another roller. Points on 0. On 4-0, odds 4-0. On 5-0, odds 5-0. Blah, 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 blah. I really... Yeah, I can't... I have 0? Wait. Oh, I have... I got pickpocketed, are you kidding me? Damn it! Someone pickpocketed me. I knew I have a little bit of money. Good thing I didn't come here with hundreds. I know how to play, honest. There's no way these are watered down. I'm not happy about that. Why, hello. Nice to see a new face around here. My name's Leanne. How are you? Care to sit down? Great. I'm not great. How are things with you? Oh, very good. Thanks for asking. Becky has such an interesting family history. Do you have one yourself? Yes, my ancestor supposedly saved the world from someone called the Master. How interesting. That reminds me of a story I heard a long time ago. Something about a master. Really? What was it? Well, this might take a bit. Be a doll and buy me a drink. Wouldn't you please? Not whiskey, though. Nuka-Cola, please. You know, I might have a Nuka-Cola, but sorry, I can't spare $5 right now. Well, that's it. I'll have to come back and hear a story some other time. Very attractive young lady. Becky, right? Hi there, I'm Rebecca. Can I get you something to drink? I'm sure you're thirsty after your trip through the wastes. Do you have any work? Fred owes me $200. If you can collect it somehow, work something out. What's the catch? Catch? Oh, well, if you knew Fred, you'd understand. He's owed me the money for quite a long time. I'd written it off at a loss, but if you can get it back, I'd be amazed. And grateful. He's somewhere in town, I'm sure. I'll see what I can do. I'm looking for a merchant named Vic. Yeah, I know Vic. Metzger's got him locked up. Not sure why, though. Hmm. Great. Bye. Locked up. I'm not opening that with all these guards around. Nor this. Doom doom. Sasha? Where are you, Sasha? I wonder who stole from me. If I could see it. If it blipped by on here and I didn't notice. There's no way to, like, speed go down here. let's see if it, like... good. We update that way. Cool. Yeah, at some point someone stole money from me. Pretty sure I didn't spend all my money, that's crazy. She just wants to die. Just addicts would steal money from me to get their drugs. Don't forget to say hi to Flick. Was Flick in here? They aren't listening. Customer. Whoa, no! Stop! Wait! Okay, go ahead. I need a fix. I didn't do anything. You see a thin, greasy-looking man. Alright, let's... Hey, Dirt, I'm Flick. What the bleep you want, huh? I can't trade with him. Actually, I could sell stuff. And have money again. Yeah, I'd like to trade with you. And then I'll ask him stuff. Good. Hopefully I don't lose money again. Actually, that's all I have. No one wants these boots. Them boots, no one wants these things either. Look at that. Oh, he's got a shotgun. We've got lots of ammo here. Look at that. Pretty awesome. I don't think I can afford even one. Nope. We are running out of ammo. Look at that. That's not good. Still don't want to sell the painting. I might have to. Actually, I'd like to ask you a question. I'm looking for a vault. Oh yeah, and some trader named Vic, too. Do you know where they might be? Vault, huh? Maybe Mama knows about that, because I don't. But that Vic guy? Him I know. Metzger's got that parka pistola. Porka pistola? What does that mean? Who's Metzger? That Metzger, he's a real Rampabali. What? That one? Runs the Slaver's Guild, east side of town, just north of Mama's. Anyhow, he got Vic, I know. Thanks. Now, what about Mama? Mama runs a food place over in the east side of town, just past the graveyard. Nice place. She got good pasta. Mama mia. What's with the wacky accent, Flick? What you talking about? You think I'm a stupid Perla? Some dumb filio di puttana? You think I'm some kind of clown? Am I here to amuse you? Is that it? Oh my god, I love that. I can't do it though. No. Sorry, I was just curious. Let me ask you about something else. Now what? You're wasting my time here. What the hell do you do here? I'm a provider. What do you think? I'm like a good samurai-tan guy. Say what? I provide for them little poisanos. You provide little pianos? Poisano. You know, the kids. My kids. Your kids? Yeah, well, they work for me. They bring me things. Little things. You know. No. They bring me stuff that they find. Little things. Stuff no one ain't using no more. In return, I takes care of them. Sounds like a nice arrangement. He shrugs. I could buy okay. Well, I can't say goodbye to him. Not from here. Oh, I didn't see that. 44 Magnum. Just out of curiosity. Ooh, yep. Yeah. I have money for that. Well, if I don't get... If I can actually get some money together and not get a... You know... Just don't look pickpocketed. You're looking at empty bookcases. Yep. They're there. Ah. Alright. A genuine mummy. Here now. Mysteries of the Netherworld revealed. Come check Flick's place out. Hell, adult magazines. See the Egyptian prince. No, I don't take your... Do I dare talk to these people? The colors are fading! Yeah, I hate when that happens. Yeah, see, it just... It overwrites. It, like, deletes the entire thing. Go away. Hey, baby cakes. You looking for Joey? Here I am. I want some information. What do you want? Have you heard of Vault 13? Vault 13? Nope, never heard of it. Don't tell me they've come up with another new chem. Nothing can beat Jet. Huh. No. It's a place. Can I ask something else? Never mind, I guess. Not interested. Not... Hey, how's it going? Not so good. Yeah, I got some Jet. It's great stuff and brand new from Reno. Want some? Curiosity, how much? And what's it do? For you, I will sell Jet for $500. It's too much. If you don't have the money, come back when you can afford it. Don't let me see you buying from anyone else or I'll kick your ass. I'm the only one with the pure, uncut shit shipped directly from New Reno. Bye. Can't afford that. No way. That's a fancy walk. Alright, so... What is this? Junk. Useless junk. Okay. Let's check out the mummy and the Queen of the Nile, I guess. No idea. The large bullet hole was added after manufacturing to this stop sign. You see a child shouting corny slogans. And another. Alright. You determined that this vehicle will never drive again. Really? Alright, so I guess we're gonna get a tour of the Netherworld or something. You see a short man with a thick mustache. Hello, welcome, salutations. I am the great Ananias. He offers you a slight bow with a flourish. I bring mysteries from near and far, friend. Mysteries from a land, a world beyond our own. Of your own, of the Netherworld. I can't speak. Mr. Great Anus, huh? What kind of mysteries? I know things that that mere mortal man is not meant to know. Aye, Nyarlath. Oh, sorry. Got a little carried away there a moment. I have tales of a ghost that haunts these very grounds, as well as a genuine Egyptian mummy that you can see right here in this marvelous sarcophagus. Tell me about the mummy. I'm just dying to hear more about that. No, my friend, a mummy. Isn't that what I said? Straight from the sands of ancient Egypt to the sands of the wastes. Exclusively for you to see. Okay, I'll bite. How much to see the wizened corpse? For a person of your obvious class, I would be happy to show this unique and historic specimen to you for a mere $25. You know, I kind of wonder if those people with that random encounter that I ran away from, I wonder if they pickpocketed me on my way out. I don't want to spend that much. I think I'll survive without seeing that the thing. Goodbye. I'll come back, though. Nothing out of the ordinary, just a coffin. Alright, well this place is just falling apart, so I can just walk in here. Oh, there's another shovel. Come one, come all. A dresser. These are empty. Oh! A diary! Sweet! I'll read that. Definitely. I can sell the shovel. It appears to be a diary which belonged to a young girl. The writing on the inside cover says, Property of Anna. Most of the pages are either torn or faded, but one is still readable. Day 271. Today my mother gave me a gold locket. It is the most beautiful thing I have ever owned. I will never part with it. Is that enough? Maybe we'll find this Anna. Cool! This is the symbol of the Brotherhood of Steel. I knew it looked familiar. This marker tells the Wasteland that this is their area and to leave immediately. Nothing out of the ordinary. There's like lights on this wall. See the ancient wonder. Shut up, kid. I want to join you guys like my grandmother did. Oh, cool. Look at that. Right in the middle of town. Brotherhood of Steel. That's different. The door is emblazoned with the Brotherhood of Steel symbol. A man in metal armor. Hello, Andrea King. I'm Joshua. What can I do for you? How do you know my name? Your recent activities have drawn attention to you. People talk and people listen and word gets around. You need to remember that you are only one small fish in an ocean of sharks, Andrea King. What do you mean by that? Let's just see that you're the new kid on the block and you don't know what's going on in the neighborhood. There's a lot more going on than your simple quest. Go on, I'm listening. I've said enough for now. I think you should get about your business. Wait, I need to ask you some questions. Alright, you're allowed one question. What will it be? One question. I'm gonna try to get more out of him, but... I'm looking for a trader named Vic. Do you know where I can find him? Of course I've gotten this answer, but I want to know all I can. Vic has run afoul of the Slaver's Guild. You can find him there. Good luck, Andrea King. Wait, can you tell me where the Slaver's Guild is? Hello again. I have nothing more to say to you. Damn it. Oh, the colors. Alright. Maybe we can come back at some point. I wonder if I can barter with this guy. Come back to learn of the great Ananias mysteries of the Netherworld, have you? Oh, he has Roentgen rum and Gamma Gulp beer. I love it. A bottle of Roentgen rum. It glows in the dark. That also glows in the dark. Okay, has 57. I would like to sell you your shovel from next door. 15. Better than nothing. Why would I need two shovels? Mysteries make me sleep uneasy. I better go. Alright, let's cut through here. That's what's his name, right? Becky's. Hey, can you help me with a few bucks? Hello, Mr. Flower. Let's check out what this place is. These look like Brotherhood of Steel people. Oh, gangsters? How's it going? You must be here to see... Lorraine? Lara, huh? Can I go on in? Oh, I don't have to open the door, I can go through here. That's Lara. Lara's the person you should be talking to. Hi, Lara. The name's Lara. I run this gang. You better not be here to cause trouble, or you're in for a world of hurt. Got any work? Well, it depends on what you're good at. There is something I'm curious about. You can find out. I'll pay you a bit. Sure, what's that? Well, there's a church east of here. Metzger has some people guarding whatever is inside. Find out, and I'll pay you $200. Sure. Thanks. Don't get in a fight. Yet. I have a plan. No problem. Don't get in a fight yet. So did you find out what's out there? Not yet. Oh, I can't ask her about Vic now. Let's check back here. Let's see if I can... check this out without them attacking me. They're not in the room. You know what, just in case. Very nice bed. Another nice bed. Nice. Guns and bullets. What time is it? I don't want, 10:41 p.m. Why is it not dark? We have lights out here? What's this say? Tubby's. Steel bars, huh? Well, there's that junkyard. Cool. I am having an awesome time. I have the power! Is that the power of Grayskull? I have the power! Hello, Mr. Flower! Unintentional rhyming. This is Tubby's place. Thanks, kid. Sup, Tubby? He sells stuff. Alright, he has one of the shops, right? You need drugs? Tubby is normally well stocked. Shop owner. Druggy. Can you believe we're guards? Cool, isn't it? Wow, see that? That reminds me of Mort's, Mort from Planescape Torment. When he gets a critical hit, he goes, he says, it's either wow or hey. You see that? This reminds me. Because I'm not, these games came out relatively close together. I think Planescape Torment is 1999, so may not be a reference. It's a pretty obscure one if it is. Tubby. Hello, madam. I am called Tubby, my friends, and I welcome you to my store. How may I help you? I need some information. What would you like to know? Who's in charge of this town? No one, I'm afraid. The Den is an anarchistic place where a land of Darwinian struggle is played out. Only the strongest, fastest, or smartest will survive here. I'm sure you will find your niche. Thanks. Why is everyone selling drugs? That's not the kind of information I would just give away to anyone. Alright. Oh, I'll give you a new hole in the head. Can I ask you something else, then? Do you know where the vault is located? I've heard of a place called Vault City, but unfortunately I can't help you with directions. You see, very few of us towns can offer acceptable exchange for the medical services they provide, so most of us have never been there. Okay, thanks. I would like to barter after all. Why not? See what he has. He has Radaway, a Desert Eagle 44, 10mm submachine gun. He has Stimpaks. Leather jacket. Brass knuckles. Ammo, which I could use but can't afford. Oh, there's Jet. Jet is a powerful methamphetamine that stimulates the central nervous system. The initial euphoric rush rarely lasts more than a few minutes, but during that time, the user is filled with a rush of energy and strength. Okay. I think it was a bird. There's no other way in there, so I won't mess with it. Let's check out the junkyard then. Do I still have money? 45, okay. Check out these cars. Oh, what am I doing? This car doesn't appear to be functional. Still, it looks to be in better shape than the other cars in the area. Maybe this one can be fixed. I doubt I can actually fix it. Now, the game didn't seem to know what to do with the tools before. It would be too noisy to pop open the hood and work on the car. You get the hell away from my car! Sorry. Can you see old coot? Don't let me catch you sneaking around my car like that again. You won't. Catch me, I mean. Alright, he doesn't have anything else to say. This automobile is in terrible shape. You cannot think of a way to restore it. Text, I've read it before. Oh, this wall? This is a wall. I like the way she moves her leg like that. Cool animation. That's a wall. Alright. Jumpin' Jiminy, what can I do for you now? Oh, I guess get some money. Say, old timer, I have this thingy here that I picked up in Klamath. Let old Smitty here take a look at it. Sure, here it is. That looks like a fuel cell regulator. If I had a car that ran, it sure improved the mileage on it. What, did my intelligence suddenly drop? Huh? Well, you see, I got this car. A Chrysalis Motors Highwayman. She's a beaut, too. They used to say, nothing could stop a highwayman. Built tough. That's what they were. Right, they also have a highwayman. Is this the highwayman, then? Because then there's another highwayman. That's where I got the regulator from. Back in Klamath. So yeah, what's that got to do with me? Well, a lot and not so much at the same time. Huh? What I'm saying is that having a regulator is nice, but you need to find a fuel cell controller. Why is that? Because if you had a controller and $2,000, I could fix this here Chrysalis Motors highwayman that I got here, and you could drive around in style. Really? Can I drive a car in this game? That'd be amazing. Really, why? Where can I find a fuel cell controller? Also, where can I find $2,000? Huh? That's a silly question. Don't you think if I knew that, I'd be driving around in the car? Wow. I'll have to look for one of those. Be a good idea. If you find one, just come back on here with it. Oh, and don't forget the $2,000 neither. Sounds like a plan, Smitty. Hey, let me ask you about something else. Jumpin' Jiminy! I was just wondering what you do here. Mostly I just keep watch over this old junk. Only got one thing worth doodly squat? What's that? Well, it's none other than this old Chrysalis Motors Highwayman. Didn't I just tell you about that? He used to say that nothing can... sure built him tough, I'll say that for him. Why, does it run? If it ran, you think I'd still be in the shithole of a town? I guess not. Well, then again, maybe I would too. I got all comfortable here. I understand. I wouldn't mind selling the car, though, if someone bought me the battery. No, strike that. I guess I need a fuel cell controller. Yeah, if I had one of them, I'd sell the car for $2,000. Even install the controller, so it'd run right. That sounds interesting. I'll have to come back if I ever find a fuel cell controller. He'll even charge it up with some extra microfusion power cells. Let me think about it. I'll see you around. Is that in for Eastern Den? Can I go in here? I know you're touchy about stuff. Right. If I touch the car, it'll draw him out, but let me not piss people off. That's Tubby's. I'm floating. Alright, so where's the way out? Alright, we got here and down the bottom. Ah, of course, I've been over here. And then... over here. Okay, guys, stay tuned for, investigating more of the den. We are, what, eastern side? West side. Okay, that's the eastern side. So next episode, eastern side. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.